I hope so. my thanks to Carmesh in Wolverhampton for confirming.